All right, so I actually have heard this song. I've heard this song before. I it's just so forgettable that I literally don't remember how it sounds. So this is kind of a reaction. I don't even know how this sounds. Hopefully better. I'm hoping better. Okay. That's already better, I think. I think it's kind of better. Okay. Okay, like this is just kind of, why does this seem like a parody? This seems like a parody of like pop rock. It seems like a parody of pop rock and punk rock. It doesn't even seem serious. It's not actually too terrible. It's an improvement. It's an improvement. And this is like his first punk rock album. And I say punk rock, like, in a very, very loose term, because, come on, man. Okay, well, now this is getting worse. When he shuts up, it becomes enjoyable music.
I'm with a girl who's 40, and she's way too young for me. I am a girl, I want my emo girl right now.
Fuck, I said the wrong lyric. Ooh, keep that.
My god. Okay, it was slightly better. That solo part was not bad. Exemplary like that look. I was like, okay. Like, see, when he shuts up, it's not that bad, but oh my gosh, these lyrics, the way he says everything is way, it's just awful. It's a slight improvement. I know this was from Tickets to My Downfall, which was before his album Mainstream Sellout, and it's seeming like the songs from Mainstream Sellout are way worse than these ones, but I don't know. It's still Machine Gun Kelly. It's just a different side of the toilet bowl. You know, it's still a toilet bowl, but it's like, it's slightly better. One toilet bowl is slightly, like, less dirty than the other one. But it's still, at the end of the day, it still smells like crap.